Life is very interesting. Life is very wonderful. It's our view of life that is very important. This is what creates our reality. Today, our lives and our existence are radically different than they were just 100 short years ago. For our ancestors, the air was clean, the water was pure, the land pristine. We now live in a time of such immense intelligence and technology, yet the world seems to be in an ever-changing, cataclysmic turmoil of emotions and events. Our consciousness is constantly bombarded by news, views, advertisements, and distortions. We as humans all live on such a small planet hurling through the universe, and sometimes I think we forget that all life matters and all hearts matter. Whether young, old, rich, poor, male, female, black, white, east, west, all hearts matter. I believe we are at a major crossroad to our future. As a race of beings living on this earth, we really need to understand that life is very precious and cannot ever be taken for granted in any way at any time. Some people think that life is a game and that their view is the only view. In our hearts, we're all smarter than that. Hopefully, we can know the importance of life and that it's not a game. Not anymore. It's not a game.